Exactly. Nice. Twice in a row I got this glitch. It's a good evening. Oh, that's right, Faizu. I forgot that TV licenses are a thing. I think that that's an England-only thing, though. And I have to admit, just from a signals standpoint, TVs are only... like, they can only receive signals. Which makes licensing them confusing and strange to me. Sword boost today, though. Thank you. Yep. Oh my gosh. There we go. Those first two jumps were both one frame off. Yeah, QI is a fun show. I've seen a few episodes of it. Yeti Force, how's it going? Nice. That's a really, really tough sword boost to get. Second time? I just want everybody who's watching this to know that this is the worst game to mash in, period. The way that you have to mash in this game is by... is by holding down B and mashing A and C on a Mega Drive controller. It sucks. This is Mega Drive. Gosh, imagine if a Master System could do this. The graphics, the audio. Nintendo would have just lost the console war, period, if the Master System was capable of this. I do have some Mega Drive titles, though, or Master System titles. I've got Wonder Boy 2 and 3, I've got Psycho Fox. I think that's all. That is all. Yo, Mellows, thank you so much for 13 months in a row. That sword boost was for you. Oh, Penguin Land is a really cool... That's a cool title. I'm not gonna get it. I'm gonna pick that thing up. So, those are life drops. If you pick up 10 of them, you get an extra heart. And it takes a long animation. Or it incurs a long animation, I should say. They aren't bad, per se, but they are completely unnecessary. And as such, I endeavor to end my runs with zero of them. That's the hardest one to avoid. You have to get that chest fairly quickly after it spawns, otherwise you'll end up... Oof! Big oof! I should be able to shield that. Nope. Jump was wrong. I would have caught Peppy on the way down. Didn't need to jump. That was an extra jump as well. Good news. I've checked, and the genie has curtains. That saves no time. Terrible movement. So if you get that sword boost, all of the cycles line up perfectly so that you can just run through without having to use Peppy at all. It's real nice. Terrible hellway. The shield blocking damage, fun fact, is a couple frames extra saved versus spending the frames to purchase the shield because of what it does to your momentum. Slashing as you go over a ledge. Okay, so in this game, there's only two speeds. There's walking and running. If you ever jump... If you ever jump, it reduces your speed to... That was wrong. To walking speed. Which sucks. Walking speed isn't great. But if you slash your sword at the exact frame that you're going over the edge, and you would have otherwise, and you would have otherwise been reduced to walking speed for the duration of the slash animation, you maintain. Your running speed. It's bad. Easy game. For anybody wondering, that was an incredibly easy jump that I missed. See if I can get both cycles of the quick kill. Ugh. I never got knocked out, but that wasn't good. Nope. Yeah, I definitely tempted fate with that. Easy game immediately dies. How much is skipped using wrong warps and infinite jumps? Well, one entire dungeon is skipped, which is oh god, please go up. There you go. Which is not nothing. And then there's a bunch of just smaller segments that also get skipped. Like coming up is a skip called Bucket Skip, which does not skip the bucket, but what are you gonna do? Like this skips a lot of annoying back and forth. But that's like one room being skipped. Likewise, Bucket skips. There's one area where you're meant to go around multiple times. First you pick up a bucket, then you fill the bucket with water from this waterfall right there. And I'm going to be skipping that, the second circuit, by doing an infinite jump, I hope. Now that I've said that, I probably won't. Now that I've said that, I'm probably going to screw up bucket skip and have to do the circuit. You don't use the bucket to skip. You get the bucket and then you do a skip, so it's bucket skip. Look, I didn't name it. That's all I've got to say on the topic, is I didn't name it. It's bucket skip because other people said so. But it's coming up. It's after these two crawling into portholes. I'm gonna pick up the bucket here. So, if you were playing normally, you would need to put out that torch, which also costs some time, and of course you would be. So there's our bucket, and here comes bucket skip. No! Remember that thing that I said about how I was gonna screw up bucket skip and have to do the full circuit? Yo, Tutelar Fiber, how's it going? No, no way. I'm too proud not to do bucket skip. I'm doing the extra loop, and I'm not putting out the torch, I'm just doing bucket skip. I mentioned how much I hate playing with Piano Grip. And Piano Grip is 1,000,000% required. In fact, watch this. Just kidding. There's bucket skip. Yeah, so Piano Grip is like this. This is how I'm holding the controller. No, not a new webcam. I'm glad it looks good. But yeah, nothing new. Yeah, I mean, everything's reversed because it looks really weird when your stream looks like you're looking away from the gameplay. When you were trying to learn SMW, you were playing with a Piano Grip? Oh, weird. No, I just claw Super NES controllers. I hit that ridge up there and it killed my momentum. That's what happened. Somebody clip that real quick. Cyclone was saying a while back that he didn't think that there was a fast strat for that was RTA viable. I think that's the part that he said he didn't think there was a fast trap for that was RTA viable. And that works 100% of the time for me. Panzer Dave, would you mind sending that to me either over Discord or Whisper? In my clips channel. Thank you. I'll pass that along to Cyclone. Yeah, I am very appreciative for game designers who do that. You need a password, but there's no flag to record whether or not you saw the password. That's a very kind thing for game designers to do, and I encourage them to do it more. Nice. Those sword boosts save a lot of time. Shout out to Bridge Skip, literally free. Wow, Stream Sanctuary already in the red, not even at the boss. It's real sad. Okay, let's get the task right here. I've only gotten the task strat once RTA. It looks really cool, it's super fast, it's also ridiculously precise was the word that I was gonna say. Or not bridge skip, raft skip. Excuse me. Yeah, Peppy got big. He's a growing boy. After this run, before I cut, I will show off what, how Peppy actually gets big. Because it is real cute. I definitely input that incorrectly. I got real lucky. I hit two buttons at the same time, and I guess the game had mercy on me. Nice. Nope. Yep. Yep. Yep, that's great. Paid for at that time. He is. Peppy is a real good boy. Probably one of my favorite characters in video games. You shouldn't jump over those guys, it's faster to slash. Because you keep that momentum. I mean, yeah, Magic Merchant just, it gives you some of the more interesting glitches, but, like, having some extra health doesn't make this a free run by any stretch. Infinite jump is possible in every version. I don't think that the Wii version that you could purchase in the US had the option for Japanese text, though. And the English text was really, really slow. Like, you lose over a minute to English text for no good reason. It's like, Japanese is more information dense, and yet they made the English text scroll at like half speed. It's ridiculous. Big jump there. Gotta remember that. I keep on trying to press up there as if that activates a thing. There we go. That's the fast trap. I mean, it was a terrible fight, but close to what you're supposed to do. That's not it. It's not a thing. Don't open! Oh, you idiot. Good job, you have a fucking map. Now your menus are all screwed up. Right there. That's... chat. I'm not smart. I just want you all to know that. Do I have anything to that I would recommend if you want to learn Haskell? That was almost real bad. The Wikibooks Haskell book is... pretty decent. Yeah, that's probably what I'd recommend. That's a good starting point. Other than that, I mean, the nice thing about Haskell is that that's not it. That don't open that. Haskell's compiler kind of holds your hand a lot. Come on. Morgan the Mage, yeah, this is where a bunch of my emotes are from. One of my favorite games. Like, without a doubt. Right? Yeah, this is right. No, this isn't right. I'm so bad. I've forgotten this area just through and through. Thank you. Yo, numbers. Thank you so much for 13 months in a row. Says hi. Well, hello to you too. I hope you're doing well. No! Does the lamp spirit not have flowers? Well, more timeless. Is the sun bigger, not smaller? The socks. Yes. No. Yes. 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 No gold bars. No, it does not. Yes, it is. No, she does not. Gross. I feel like that particular number is a larger number than Numbers tends to use for Numbers' name. That's the second time! So, a jump. It's just like the sword slash. It's a frame-perfect input. Please? Thank you. But yeah, it's just like the sword slash. It's a frame perfect input. And it preserves a lot of speed. Oops. I was supposed to. This is bad. Thank you. Wrong one. Is that the wrong one? No, that wasn't the wrong one. You idiot. You absolute buffoon. Doesn't always work anymore. Garrett, is that Moshi Moshi? I assume it is. I almost tried to infinite jump up that, which would have been real silly on account of it not being a fast thing to do. I feel like it would be difficult for Peppy to answer the phone on account of the lack of hands, mostly. Oh, I'm so sad at how slow I am right now. That was good. Yep. That's true. Peppy could wear a headset. Cool. Let's go. So if you went to the front door of the palace right now, there would be guards preventing you from entering. Alright, everyone. Get out your Bible thumps. We're gonna find out that we've been betrayed by the Queen. you're supposed to die. Good news. We can cheat Peppy back to life. And wrong warp. Again. Yeah, literally cheating. Also, Peppy's alive. Yeah, there's a lot of 30 hertz sprite flicker in this game. You're not wrong. I'm not an expert. I've been told that sprite flicker is not particularly dangerous for a... for epileptics, that it's full screen flicker that tends to be a problem. Is this right? Yeah, that's right. I'll take that. Okay, gonna be honest, not super enthused right now. Nice, got it. That's a free room. You should never take a hit there. Oof. Come on. Double hits are hard on this guy. Remember my strat for that dude. Oh my gosh, what a terrible fight! Well, D-Rust is going pretty okay. 107, then a 105? Nice. Definitely not D-Rusted yet, but super unhappy. Thank you for the GG. I'll let these credits play out. I'll probably upload this to YouTube. I haven't produced very much content lately, so. Yo, numbers. Thank you very much. I appreciate the egg. I think that that's one of Twinch's emotes, right? Literally just the sprite from Find an Egg. Nyx, thank you so much for the You Did Okay. It's become a big meme in Twinge's channel. Nice. Twinge is one of those streamers that I really enjoy watching late night, but he streams late enough that sometimes I catch him, sometimes I don't. Fun fact, this dialogue is the sage, the save sage, which is what that guy that I ignore throughout the speedrun is. Telling you to give up and stop praying for Peppy to come back to life. So, you know. Good morals. Good message this story has. Garrett made that emote. Nice. picture of Peppy picking up a phone saying Moshi Moshi. That is a fantastic, fantastic emote, especially given that that was like a joke, what, 30 minutes ago at most? Well done. That's super cool.